151 Railton Road is where the amazing Nigerian photographer Rotimi Fani-Kayode lived with his boyfriend, novelist Alex Hurst. Rotimi has made some of the most wonderful modern images of masculinity, especially black masculinity, and they both lived in the room at the top left of 151 Railton, and a modest bronze plaque records the fact that he lived here. Much missed.